Hi, I am Payal Mazumdar from LEXIS AND COMPANY. Today we know about RTI, for whom Section 3 it's talk about is subject of the provision of this Act, all Indian citizens shall have the right to information. And the responsibilities of public authority means in Section 4.1a talks about every public authority shall maintain all its records duly collected and indexed in a manner and the form which facilitates the right to information under this Act.